and welcome to your family-friendly one show with Matt Baker.
And Gabby, Logan, and yes, we really are family tonight. We're going to be meeting the Latians and hearing why Yvonne here is a medical miracle who's fit and healthy despite having no pulse. This is, it's an extraordinary story.
It is
story.
Incredible. Also with us are the Haynes.
Oh, the Valentines.
And the Allens.
Tonight, I do.
They are all family bands hoping to impress one of tonight's guests because he was part of one of the biggest family bands of all time.
Please welcome Mr. Donny Osmond.
And our family bands, Donny, yes, are going to be performing for you tonight.
Really?
It's the Allen family.
Our family band was formed because the kids, for some strange reason, they gravitated towards the only kind of music that I know how to play.
The bluegrass and old-time music that my dad plays from his home band has sort of been what we've grown up around.
Being a family, playing music together means that there's often quite a lot of arguments. I want to play it in this key, and we sort it out before we get on stage, usually.
They're all super talented, in-demand musicians, not only in the family group, but around with their friends and other bands. I'm sure they're going to be looking for another fiddle player soon. But yeah, dinner time at my house, 6 o'clock, round the table, TVs, radios, anything off. It's a tradition in my family, and we still maintain that every day. So the Crazy Horses song, this is not quite exactly in my realm of musical knowledge and expertise. However, the more it rolled around up in my brain, I sort of clicked on a way for our family band to get a sound of it.
And it worked really well, actually, as a bluegrass tune.
As a musician and a dad, I give thanks every day that we were actually able to go out on that stage and play music and make it enjoyable for other people to listen to.
It's just wonderful, this, Pete. I mean, how old was everybody when they started playing?
A lot younger than this.
Of course.
Gary was about as tall as that microphone right there.
Right. And how did you decide what instrument to introduce? To which child?
Honestly, I didn't do anything. I just sort of joined their band.
Okay.
Yeah, I joined up when I was old enough to play with them, you know, and... Yeah. Like it says on the film, I'm probably going to be replaced pretty soon.
But the key, without doubt, is the family spirit.
You're darn right. We will
enjoy this for all that it's worth.
Well,
it's the Allen family with Crazy Horses. Have
thank
fun.
With a banjo, I love it. That is fantastic. I just wish my brothers could have heard this.
Oh, you can always clip it up.
Oh, yes, I've got to get a clip of this and play it for my brothers.